Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful.
Gonna be lots of meat tonight. Yeah, good meat.
Able. He was the best there ever was. Somebody around here has to catch him.
It's too foggy.
should have made more of them traps.
Never see this. It always works.
If you just listen, I wouldn't have to do this. I can't think straight with all this craziness going on.